So 3M is what we got right here. Some cut out from the fender. So let's see, cut some out. Remove the cap. You can see it's still brand new. Alright, so we found this problem. This water right here. Let's get some water on it. Alright, you see that haze, like a white spot or something. Alright, just try to dry it. Just clean towel. Dry. No, it's not going away. Stay right there. See that? So, even we use heat gun. Alright, let's try it. No, it's not going away. Stay the same. So yeah, got some alcohol, 70%. Wipe it. No, it's not going away. It's still right there. So even we got the glass cleaner right here. Spray some on the towel. Wipe it down real quick. Alright. Stay the same. All white spot. So it should be some defect on this white valve.